Thanks, Sarah. Now I'm going to use Git branches to create an experimental change in the asteroids repository. This game is pretty hard, and I don't want to change that, but I'd also like to create an easier version of the game. If I do, there will be two versions of the game that are almost exactly the same, but with some slight differences, so this is a great time to create a branch. Now, there's a lot of ways I could make this game easier, but here's one. Every time I shoot an asteroid, it breaks into three smaller fragments. I'll try making it easier to complete the level by only making it break into two each time. I don't want to make this change on the master branch, though, since I don't consider it an official update to the game. Instead, I'll create a branch called Easy Mode for that change. I can use the command git branch to create and view branches. First, I'll run git branch with no arguments, which shows me my current branches. Right now, the only branch is master, which is the default branch. Now I'll run git branch easy mode. When I give an argument to git branch, it creates a new branch with that name. So now, when I run git branch again, I can see that the easy mode branch was created. This star next to master means that master is the branch that is currently checked out. So that's the one that will update if I make a change. That's not what I want. I want the easy mode label to update when I make a change, and master to stay the same. So I'll run the command git checkout easy mode. And now when I run git branch again, I can see the easy mode is the checked out branch. Since I just created the easy mode branch, it has the same code as master right now, but I'm about to change that. To make the easy mode, I'll open the file game.js. I saw earlier that the code I'm interested in changing has a comment break into fragments, so I'll search for fragments. Here I find a loop that executes three times, which is making three smaller asteroids which the author calls roids. So I'll change this 3 to a 2 and give the game a try. Sure enough, now only two smaller asteroids form. Now I'd like to commit this change. Even though it's only a one character change, I consider this one logical change since it changes the behavior of the game and it completely accomplishes the goal I had. I'll add my change to the staging area and then commit it. And I'll use the commit message, make asteroids split into two smaller pieces rather than three. Now go ahead and create an easy mode branch on your own computer. Then check out that branch and commit a change making the game easier. You can use the same commit that I did. You can find the line that I changed at line 678, or you can search for break into fragments like I did. When you're finished, paste the output of git status into this box.